really means a lot to me. I spent a lot of time playing guitar and not talking. So I'm a lot better at doing that, but I kind of wanted to take a second here to say thank you to all of you, and another big special thank you to Dr. Elliot Frank for... for being patient with me and believing in me when I have not believed in myself. Just wanted to say thank you for that as I go into the next leg of my recital. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
while I really, really love this music, I know that most of you don't know it. And so I kind of want to play something you guys do know. It's an arrangement that I found of a piano piece by Claude Debussy called Clair de Lune, but